There you are.
When I was a police officer on Parkella, I'd spend weeks fighting red tape to arrest a racketeer or a slaver gang. People who were obviously guilty. I enlisted with the Empire because it gave me the power to do what was necessary. Deliver justice to the galaxy. Flying TIEs is more dangerous than chasing crooks. Every time I fly out of this hangar, I know it could be my last. But I come back. Time and again. I'm so tired of arguments about Imperial morality. I've heard pilots question our Empire. They wonder if our methods were right. But they always forget one thing. The simple fact is this. We have the power, so we have determined what is right. When you're out there, never forget that you get to decide who lives and who dies. You've earned that power. Let's go. The captain is waiting.
We've done it. With Vanguard Squadron backed into a corner, Lyndon Javes has made his last mistake. We have confirmation that Lyndon has joined the fray. That's not all. He's leading the same rebel squadron we decimated at Mon Cala. This is a calculated move. Lyndon wants me to do something reckless. He thinks he knows me. But he's wrong. We're not going to take the bait. Titan Squadron will focus on our real target, the Starhawk. Admiral Sloan is counting on us. I wish I could deal with Lyndon personally, but a commander's true weapon is a squadron, not a starfighter. Go. Complete your mission. And if you get Lyndon in your sights, strike him down once and for all. This is it, Titan Squadron. Our moment of victory is at hand. The Temperance has broken off from the Rebel fleet, but no matter. Our focus is the Starhawk. And, thanks to the reinforcements from Admiral Sloan, we now have it surrounded. The Starhawk suffered catastrophic damage from our Baradium assault, and has had no opportunity for repairs. If I'm correct, a careful strike to the ship's tractor beam core should turn it into a floating time bomb. Reaching the Starhawk will not be easy. The Rebels managed to call in reinforcements of their own. Anvil Squadron, to be precise. Lyndon Javes is handling Anvil Squadron's tactics personally. Anvil took heavy losses at Mon Cala, but they still have starfighters and a grudge. Destroy them. They're also fielding a Nebulon B frigate. We have a raider on hand to assist you. Once you reach the Starhawk, you must breach its armor to attack the core. Scans indicate there's an undetonated Baradium missile lodged somewhere in the Starhawk's hull. Exploit that. With the hull breached, a single fighter can fly inside the Starhawk to attack its tractor beam core. We have no idea what to expect on the inside. Do what you must to start a core overload, and then escape to the Overseer while there's still time. All our work and sacrifice has led to this, Titan. Do not let Lyndon Javes stop you now. This is it. Destroying that Starhawk makes us heroes. And heroes have influence. A smart person could parlay that influence. Become Admiral Sloan's aide, perhaps. Once in the heart of Imperial power, you can guide it. From there, anything's possible. Even the foundations of a new Senate. Now all we have to do is win. Oh, don't worry. I'm not losing sight of what we must do. But this is about more than ending a war. A true future for the Empire, beyond Death Stars and Rebels, is within our grasp. That is what I'm fighting for. Whatever you're fighting for, remember it today.
Captain, I would be remiss if I didn't point out that our odds of success are substantially lower than usual.
Are you saying Titan Squadron is no match for a broken-down Rebel fleet?
Oh. No, not at all. Your record is very impressive. It's just that these Rebels are desperate. That makes them especially dangerous.
Hmm. A valid observation, LT-514. I expect you will keep it in mind.
I took this posting to see how squadron tactics really work in the field, and I discovered how little I really knew. But now I have enough material to submit an entire intelligence databank on Titan Squadron, and yourself in particular. Watching you hunt rebels has been very educational, and rather fun. Thank you. It's been an honor to observe.
You've made yourself indispensable. Titan Squadron would not have been the same without you. When I called you to serve, you answered without hesitation. I won't forget it. The battle is waiting. Do not disappoint me.
Anvil Squadron makes no difference. Once the Starhawk is gone, we'll be one step closer to ending this war. But the end of the war doesn't mean the end of our duty, does it? Captain Carroll may be satisfied with destroying the Starhawk, but it's only one ship. Enemies of the Empire exist all across the galaxy. I'll deal with them myself if I have to. Sounds like a good retirement to me. Let's finish this.
Life support is cycled and is stabilizing.
The war goes on. Didn't stop at Endor. Won't end with a Starhawk. Whatever's destroyed rises again. I've lived it. They need soldiers, pilots. Always have. Always will. Rebels or Republic, we know our duty. Take strength in that. You fly. I'll follow.
This is it then. Captain Carroll needs you in a TIE fighter, bomber, or interceptor. Your choice. You have a good eye.
Squadron is ready. On your order, Captain.
I've come to expect nothing less. The Starhawk is straight ahead.
but you will have to cut through the Republic fleet to reach it. Overseer to Imperial Raider. Help Titan break through the Republic lines.
Yes, ma'am. Moving to position.
Heads up! Incoming fighters! Titan, destroy those fighters now!
And the leader to Titan! You should have wiped us out of Mon Cala!
Thanks for the second chance.
And if you're looking for me, Teresa, I'll just be over here with the rest of that, taking out this Star Destroyer. Shame you won't come face me.
Traitor! How dare you talk to us about shame! Titan is my weapon, poised to deliver the Empire's vengeance.
And your leader, when you finish there, come join us.
Anvil dies today. The Starhawk and Anvil Squadron, all in one place.
All those targets, spoiled for choice.
Damn right. After you. Anvil fighters are still a factor.
I didn't need your help.
Take it out.
Let's take them apart. Takes care of that.
Worry about yourself next time.
I said you'd pay for attacking Mon Cala, Titan. When your empire finally crumbles, you won't be there to see it.
Gone.
Starhawk. Titan Squadron, close in.
Titan, this is it. Follow me. The Starhawk's covered in carbon scoring from the beryllium attack.
How's it still flying? Because they built it from Imperial Durasteel.
Anvil will be back.
Too late to save their battleship.
You'll need to breach the Starhawk's hull to get inside.
Make your way to the beryllium missile. End the Starhawk.
Your Starhawk is finished. Was it worth it, Lyndon?
You only see what I've lost.
It's done. Thank you, Titan III. So perish, traitors. Imperial ships, prepare to withdraw.
They are refusing, Captain. They plan to eliminate the Rebel fleet.
Fools! Our mission is complete. Take us to Lightspeed. Leave their Starhawk to burn.
Titan Squadron, with Admiral Sloan's unerring support, we have left Project Starhawk in ruins. Vanguard Squadron is doomed. Imperial ideals have prevailed. Loyalty, duty, discipline. And with our latest champion, we shall ascend to even greater heights. Titan III has been promoted to Flight Baron with full honors. Well done. Your future with the Empire is bright. I take pride that the death of Lyndon Javes sends a message to all who would betray us. That wherever the enemies of the Empire may arise, Titan will be waiting, no matter the cost. This war is our crucible. We will emerge triumphant and bring this new republic to its knees.